So MRT has been proven to be one of the most effective methods to predict whether a patient will be cured or not. So in the past, we have to do phase one and phase two drug. We have to wait for months or in fact, even years to know if the drug translates into high cure rate. Now we know that in any setting, when you have MRD negative status, we know that those patients proportionally have a much higher survival rate. So that in fact, recently the FDA published a paper in JAMA Oncology and showing that in any circumstances, negative MRD will translate into better outcome for any subset of patients. So I think that they're trying to further do, they will do additional study to confirm this measure indeed will predicting of the cure rate in the future. So in the future, we may not need to wait for long-term follow-up, perhaps even the remission induction, whether a patient achieving a molecular remission or deep remission. If the patient can achieve that level, maybe they will use this to, as a measure to approve the drugs.